What's going on, Nakamas? It's your boy Mozy here, back with another episode of Mozy Reacts. On this episode of Mozy Reacts, I have episode 2 of The King's Avatar. But before I get into today's episode, this is a reminder that this is not a market substitute. You should always support the official release. I was hoping maybe this time, since I downloaded it instead of watching it, maybe we'll get different subs. That guy changed his tune quick when he was trying to get OT last episode. Dirty. That is a nice transition. Did you change your outfit, bro? You look pretty good. Was it because of the way in which you killed him? Are they blaming him? You're not Lord Grimm, right? Might be a psychopath. Fair point. Oh, that's why you look different. She took your coat off. I don't understand what we did wrong, Being shit, if you want to level up, you want the good loot, you gotta take the strong player with you or not. And what's crazy is he killed that cat thing with the spear thing, and he says he hasn't even leveled it up yet. When he was like, when they started going to this cave, he goes, "Hey, let's hurry up." He goes, "Don't worry about it." This is like the fourth year or fourth iteration. So he hasn't seen this stuff before, right? Like, It's like he's refacing this cave again for the first time. Like the second time or third time, right?
You're too strong, boss.
You're still sitting there, what?
What's AP per minute?
AP per minute.
Who
are you?
是不是哪家高手开的小号啊？查查吧。
Actions per minute.
手杀哎！没想到我们也能拿下手杀。
200 actions per minute.
这就是高手兄啊！就是就是。
I'm not a mouse and keyboard player, but it does seem like a fucking shit.
我承认你的技术是很不错，但是我会赶上你的。嗯，加油。
你已误入蜘蛛领主的洞穴。隐藏boss。隐藏boss的话，你有点dope。杀不了吗？哦，不是，是我有点需求。嗨，高手兄，你要什么随便拿啊。哎，干脆把队长给高手兄吧。嘿嘿嘿。给你，给你。我去开怪，听我指挥。
See, like when he says, like, just follow my lead, it makes it seem like he already knows what's gonna happen. I've already been on this level, but this is a different version of the game, right? Ooh, is that an armored spider? Okay, I was like, who's he talking about? Oh, so you guys gotta kill those before they hatch.
前期前踢，无云身连突刺，潜身离击退。是。小月月还不回来？什么？啊！怎么突然？我去！忍者影分身！小月月，愣着干嘛呢？滚！不许叫我小月月！
从来没见过这样的打法，是你临时设计的。没错，以你们的职业技能搭配，这是唯一可行的方法。妈，这还是人类吗？里面有多精出才能办到？大家节奏，别断，尤其是……所以，我去，谁能是小月月呀？Yep, same game, just an expansion. Okay, that explains a lot then. So I'm just like, dude, he's going around like as if he's play this, but I thought it was a different. That's a lot to read right there. I don't think it's necessarily that important, but.
第十区蜘蛛洞穴隐藏boss手杀。
So that just announces what everyone does, right?
是啊，蜘蛛洞穴。When
you kill a boss, it just announces everyone in the game.
一个被霸图拿下，另一个归了中草堂。我们蓝西阁居然颗粒无收。君莫笑，这叫。
一定是个人才。
高手兄，你真是太大方了！是啊，除了强力蛛丝，其他的都给我们了。对啊，对啊。我这家伙申请了多少次了？蓝桥春雪？谁呀？不是吧，高手兄，你连蓝桥春雪都不知道？他可是蓝溪跟五大高手之一。
幕后俱乐部可是蓝雨，拥有剑圣、燕雨生凡的蓝雨。哦，来了。那个，我们这边下冰霜森林还差一个人，不知道君莫下兄弟有没有兴趣啊？
蓝溪阁会差人。<笑>
其实我们是想拿首杀，正缺兄弟这样一个顶尖高手。Why
they wanna get first kill？
那刷个通关记录，我想要点稀有材料。稀有材料，<笑>兄弟倒也是个明白人，尽管说。强
力蛛丝72个，没问题。8个白狼的利齿，<笑>你要的也太多了点吧，兄弟。多吗？
我还想要10根白狼毫呢。什么？
I don't know the glory lingos. I don't know if that.
哎，对呀。啊，该死，被那混蛋给绕进去了。Wait,
what? I don't know, but I just like this little permit, like this little conversation right here. First kill helps promote their guide and has unique rewards. Got it. Right there, where he's like, I'm so tired. I just kind of like how it's like. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like an actual, like, hobby, you know? It's just not like, hey, we're playing video games, and then, like, it's focusing on the anime. It's also has two different stories behind it, you know?
Yo, 老板早啊。
还早呢，都快中午了。战官怎么样？还行。一晚上要拿几个首杀呀？不多，三个。三个。运气好，我去睡了。哎，花生。
I don't understand why you don't want her to know how good you are.
我。You
obsessed with glory? I mean, that's not bad if it's for free.
稍微差了点，不过员工宿舍暂时都满了。没事，挺好的，我只要有床就行。那个被子有些薄，待会儿我秒睡。
Oh, I remember those days.
今天下午，加氏俱乐部宣布了队长叶秋决定退役的消息。叶秋婉拒了加氏俱乐部其他职务的邀请，已经只身离开。 叶秋曾力助加氏战队夺得3座总冠军奖杯，个人也3次荣获联盟最有价值选手，2次输出之星，1次一击必杀。无论个人还是团队，叶秋都是荣耀职业联盟队的。
I want to see the new person who has this character and what they're doing with it. I'm really curious, honestly. They said he also got an instant kill. How you get an instant kill in this game?
这两个名字承载了多少人的青春，多少人的荣耀。从今往后的荣耀，一叶知秋还在，但叶秋却不会在了。This
game must be that big, because like everybody, it seems like in the town, is like, oh my, stop to hear about this. 。How does she not see that they even look the same?
哭着呢，
秦胜，你就一点感觉都没有？啊，
太有了，全部都撑不住逃出来了。
有纸吗？
一盒药吗？
I guess I've just never really been into, like, sports or anything like that, so I guess I get it, like, you know, like, if a giant athlete retired after winning a whole bunch of championships, would the hometown be upset? Of course. But I really like, I'm really liking this anime, how it has, it hasn't shown it yet, but I'm assuming that the real world is going to start to come into play with the online game, you know, like, what I was imagining was when they brought in Blue River, was that his name from the, I think that's what they said, Blue whatever, and he was sitting in his one room. All I could think was, what would have happened if that guy, like, met up in the cafe where the main character is at, and they were having a discussion in real life, and things like that. So, all right, well, that was it for my reaction to episode 2 of The King's Avatar, and, I mean, don't get it twisted, I'm still liking the anime, but I'm really curious as to, like, where the premise of this is going, because, like, episode 1, okay, he had to give his character off to, like, the new guy who's a professional, but, like, this seems like it's an open world, like, you just have to go and defeat monsters. So, like, one, what championships are they talking about? And two is then, like, where would, like, his problem come in? You know, like, okay, let's say, like, he's doing well in his character, he's leveling it up, then what? Like, are you gonna have to face the guy who stole your character? Why would you face him? Because you don't face other characters in this, right? You only face monsters. So then that's the only thing I'm questioning, is the premise of this show as to where it's going. Other than that, I'm really enjoying it. I do appreciate you guys, though, sticking around watching this reaction. It's been real. It's been good. It's been real good. Later on.